this one's not strictly on the tap, but is quite close to the Cat and Fiddle, and really nice run. Quite an interesting broken road. Few little kind of climbs and quite a lot of loose surface, and some fairly reasonably challenging bits, in the sense that if it was wet, there's quite a lot of slippery rocks and quite a lot of boulders and moving bits later on in it. But I'd say a nice little run, and certainly a nice view from this road up into the hills. Stop here for a photo, and then off again to enjoy the rest of it.